You might remember a few months back when a photo went viral, depicting a Brooklyn man who had speared something resembling a small dog with the business end of a pitchfork. Well, my friends, that beast was actually a giant Gambian pouch rat. And while that particular specimen was probably just somebody's lost pet, the species is now loose and running completely wild in, wait for it, Florida. The peaceful, coral-rich sands of Grassy Key are becoming mottled with 9-pound feral rats after a breeder of the animals either released them into the wild or allowed them to escape. The species is alien to the U.S. and quite invasive if let run rampant, so there is some concern that the critters might start migrating north toward the mainland if their numbers get too robust. However, given that the southern tip of mainland Florida is currently overrun by ravenous giant pythons, the American Southeast probably won't see any Gambian pouch rats setting up shop on its toilet lids anytime soon. What breeds in Florida stays in Florida. Can we make that a thing?